I love doing my job.
I get to take people on all these fantastic adventures. It's a rough place. Neither you're safe when you come home or you screw up and you don't come home.
We have to be a little bit more minimal with the stopping,
or else we're gonna get in trouble.
Start digging.
And our team is trying basically do an MRI of Mount Erebus.
It's a really unique volcano in the fact that it erupts a sort of bizarre magma type called a phonolite, which is pretty rare, but can erupt really violently.
There's no doubt in my mind that we're on terrain that has crevasses underneath it we can't see.
I have to poke around and really have a good inspection of the site, kind of feeling in the snow for the consistency and the snow depth.
There's always some risk of falling in a crevasse.
I've had very close friends die in crevasse falls in situations just like what we're dealing with here. So for me, it's something that's very real.
So my job is to decide if it's safe enough for the scientists to install all the fancy stuff.
Out here, every minute counts. We've got to really be efficient to get the job done.
Our goal for this project is to make measurements at 132 different locations around Mount Erebus, creating a map of the insides of the volcano.
Hey guys. Yeah, I think it looks good to get out. It's a nice accumulation zone, so there's lots of snow here, and it's a nice compression area as well. So I think as long as we keep it nice and tight, we should be fine.
It's been about an hour of sleep in the last 36 hours for me, but that's a good hole. This little box is the brains of the operation out here, and is basically a really, really fancy data collector. We've got to really try and get all the work we need to done, because what we're doing is going to be applicable to volcanoes in similar geologic settings all over the world.
We just hope that what we do is meaning and beneficial for those that come next.
There we go, working now.
All right, we're all good?
We're good.